So we're back again with the 8th gen 1998 Civic Si FA5 with bubbles in the back tint. And we just went to Home Depot, which is right across the street from my friend's house, and we picked up a product called Derp 409. There's some people on the internet and on YouTube that have said ammonia, some people have said baby shampoo, some people have said just Dawn dish detergent, but I saw a lot of people suggesting 409, so we're gonna try 409 in trash bags and do the sweating technique. And it's really not too sunny out today, so what we're gonna do is kick on the heater, put on the defroster, and try it that way. So we'll see how it works. So you just want to start from the bottom and work your way up to the top. Put the trash bags on. We're not going to cut them out to shape or anything. We're just going to use two regular pull type trash bags, and hopefully it'll work. We got the 409 applied pretty heavily, and we're just going to try to get one of the corners or both of the corners. And I think that this is only one layer of tint. I think that this is just aftermarket tint. I'm not sure. It seems like it's only one layer, so we're going to try to peel it off. So this is after the sweating technique. We just put 409 on the window, and as you can see, the aftermarket tint and the stock tint, the stock Honda tint, is coming off right away. And if you get some snags, spray some 409, spray it down in there, and it continues to come right off.
So as you can see, the both tints are actually peeling right off. Let's get an inside view of it. There it is. Wow, look at that.
409 takes it off right away. There you have it.
Damn, there you go.